Place your cards on the desk, play rip it up in your face. They take you like a remote and control your fate. You can't take it and the heat starts to tackle your heart. But they don't care about the souls, they just want you to fall apart. So stand up. Slice it down, live in place. They take it back to their hive and eradicate. You feel beaten when they shriek, so you break down and cry. But they will fight because they use an abuse from the start. So stand up. As you rise from your heels and they leave, just say you away. I don't fucking need you anymore. We can fire the shores, take the cross off and leave you lies. Stand in from the man who denied as they tried to survive, but the enemy began to realize the rage written on the walls. They can't stop me when I call. In my heart, I grieve for the artist I believe to be sent down from the sky, only to be met with shadows, the hidden in the meadows, poison in all of the rye. Maybe we can meet in the middle, in love with the riddles. Treat them as they would treat you, the king that held the souls. Deliver a smile through the tools. Isn't that what you would do?
Thank you. hero. Hero, hero. I wanna be a hero, hero.
Oh, the hero comes, I can hear the drums, and a horse is drawn to the kingdom come through the pale moonlight. Our hearts ignite to the call.
entropy accelerator.
Hey guys, I just recently passed my 21st birthday, and I'm really excited for that. Henceforth why I made this video like I did, that being a 3-in-1 montage. Anyways, I just wanted to give back to any potential fans that actually still watch my boring ass videos. And the voice. It is a mobile phone app called Narrator's Voice. Check it out, if you want an easy way to use and make more spice memes for yourself in the future. Regardless, I hope you enjoyed, and don't forget to share my content with your friends. It may not seem like much, but it does mean a lot to me even now. See you next time, you fellow scrubs.